Yo, what's up everyone? I am back from my little break and today I will be showing you another list of 5 awesome skins which I found on the workshop. And if you want to submit your own skins, be sure to do so in the comments. And with that being said, let's begin the list. The first skin on the list is the Augury Haze made by DC. And yes, I know it looks pretty simple, but I think that this minimalism is actually pretty fitting in this case as it gives it a really clean and modern look. Furthermore, we have some little design elements like the 74 on the side and some jungle stripes which really fits the theme of this gun, making it my number 5. For our number 4 we have the incredibly tasty Blowtorch Gelato made by Oxide, and it's a blowtorch literally made out of ice cream. And you can see it has 3 layers of ice cream with some sort of wafer stick on top, making it look kinda delicious, to be honest. But it's not the most logical skin we have, but the concept itself is pretty funny and I haven't seen it before, so it gets a 10 out of 10 in terms of originality. And all in all, it's a pretty cool skin. Coming to our third spot in this list, we have the Yui Inner Rage. This one is pretty neutral when it comes to the color because we mainly have shades of gray and some white here and there. At first glance it may seem somewhat chaotic, but if you take a closer look you can see that the design elements complement each other well and that there's a lot of detail to be seen. There's just one thing which I don't like, and at the back of the weapon you can see those stripes on top. I just don't think that these fit at all, they look kind of bland and boring, but besides that it's a pretty cool skin. The second spot is taken by the Civil Breakdown Honey Badger made by Debski. He's known for a lot of great skins and this is no exception. The colorway on this one is simple as it only has orange and gray as its main colors with some white details here and there. And additionally we have a good amount of detail throughout the weapon consisting of these white survivor marks saying Hope, War and 2078 for example. And all in all, the design elements perfectly fit the name of the weapon, which is Civil Breakdown, which I really like. It means the author took quite some time to make sure that all the aspects work together nicely. And the top pick of this list is the Sobeknikov Fortitude Aurora, made by KJGuard. I really like everything on this skin, from the color design to the glowing parts. I think this is an awesome skin. This one just has such a unique vibe to it, and I don't know about you, but this design definitely reminds me of a game called Bioshock. Also, the metallic yet modern look of this Sobeknikov is perfectly complemented by the mystic looking glowing parts throughout the weapon, and in my opinion the overall design is perfectly executed and this one just looks awesome from any angle, whereas many other skins do not. It will probably look kinda different in-game, but judging from those pictures we have, I would be more than happy to have this skin in-game, and I would probably buy it instantly. Anyway, that's it for this list, and if you agree or disagree, be sure to tell me in the comments, maybe we can start a little discussion. And with that being said, I want to thank you for watching this video, and goodbye, see you next time.